Hello guys, welcome to TechCovery IT Solutions, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to enable dual screens or dual displays in remote desktop connection. Let's say you have two or three monitors at your workplace, but when you're trying to access your computer remotely from your home, and you have multiple screens option at your home as well, but when you do RDP, only one screen can be utilized. If you want to utilize two or three screens, there is a way to do it. You have to type in RDP, and when it's come up, you have to click on before typing in your IP or computer name and username and password, just go and go to display. So you have to click on show options and go to display. In display, use all of my monitors for the remote session and click connect. But before connecting it, I'm not putting any data here because I don't wanna make a remote connection right now. But you have to fill in these two tabs as well, like the IP or the computer name and the username and password. And then you have to click connect and it will work. So thank you very much for watching this video. If it helps, please like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.